Despite living in a complex social hierarchy, baboons take a simple majority rule when deciding where to travel. When different routes are proposed, baboons form subgroups by moving in the direction they want to go. The smaller subgroup eventually consents to the larger group's decision. Every member can vote, showing that democracy can be useful, not just in human society, but in the animal kingdom too. Don't miss DNews Daily Bite, weekdays at noon.